This is the introduction to Moana. In the beginning, there was only ocean until the mother island emerged. Te Fiti. Her heart held the greatest power ever known. It could create life itself. And Te Fiti shared with the world. But in time, some began to sink Te Fiti's heart. They believed if they could possess it, the great power of creation could be theirs. And one day, the most daring of them all voyaged across the great ocean to take it. He was a demigod of the wind and sea. He was a warrior, a trickster, a shapeshifter who could change form with the power of his magical fish hook. And his name was Maui. But when he stole from the island, darkness fell. Te Fiti began to crumble, giving birth to a terrible darkness. Maui tried to escape, but was confronted by another who stole the heart. Teka, a demon of earth and fire. Maui was struck from the sky, never to be seen again. His magical fish hook and the heart of Te Fiti are lost to the sea. And even now, Teka and the demons of the deep still hunt for the heart, hiding in the darkness that will continue to spread, chasing away our fists, draining the life of island after island, until every one of us is devoured by the bloodthirsty jaws of inescapable death. But one day, the heart will be found by someone who will journey beyond the reef, find Maui, deliver him across the great ocean to restore Te Fiti's heart and save us all.